So we are here today at the Jungle Rumble Adventure Golf Course. It's a beautiful day, perfect day for a bit of crazy golf. How are you feeling today, Jules?
I'm quite excited, actually, because we're going to play girls v boys. We've got our clubs, we've got our pink ball, and we are ready to take them down.
Jungle Rumble Golf Course, Tim.
Yes, we're here for quite a timeless battle, one that's been going on from forever.
Millennia.
Men against women. No, we've got Tatiana and Jules all lined up. They think they're going to win, but this isn't tennis. That's their forte. I'm predicting a whitewash. I think we're going to win 19 holes to none, because obviously the 19th hole is the bar where we'll be making them buy us a drink later.
So we got our blue ball, as you can see. They have their pink ball. And we got the club. Show us the club. Look at that. That's all we need. Look at that. Just one club. That's all we need. And we are ready. How do I hit that? Look, wall, ball, club, look. How do I do that?
You do it with skill.
Do it with skill.
Yeah.
Oh. How are you feeling right now, Joseph? You've let the lads down already.
I know, I've let the lads down. 1-0 to the girls, but there's 17 holes to go.
This for the tie. And yes! That is how you do it, girls.
Definitely missed.
That is what is called a trick shot in the game. I teased them into thinking I'd missed.
That is what you call a fluke. First hole that the boys have won.
But hang on a minute. What's this I find in this hole? It's our ball! Where's yours at? All the way over there.
Right now that I am still the only one with a hole-in-one, so score is currently 3-3. The girls were in the lead, but the boys have managed to win a couple of holes, and they're slowly getting back into it.
Oh my god, I actually got distracted by your club.
Yes!
What was that?
I got distracted because Tim was waving like a plonker.
Joseph.
Jules is getting rather upset. She's struggling to cope with the fact that her team's losing.
Stop doing secret pieces to camera when we're not here.
Case in point.
See what I see? See what I mean? And the boys have taken control. And it's plain sailing from now on.
That is the best shot I've seen all day.
On the boys again.
Now a tie. It's 8-6 now, so we've got it back for the girls.
We have managed to get it back after Joseph was being very leery earlier on.
Four holes in a row, haven't you?
We have just won four holes in a row, that's correct, Tim.
Way for thin margins.
You're not close enough.
If I get this in, we win, don't we?
No.
Yeah, we win the hole.
You win the hole?
We win the hole, yeah.
We win the hole and then it's 8-8 for the final hole.
Oh! Well, so, if I get this in, it's tiebreaker time on the 18th hole. I mean, who writes these scripts?
I love it if you miss right now.
Sorry? What was that?
I said I'd love it if you missed right now and he didn't.
Did I miss?
So it's now a tiebreak on the 18th hole.
Did I miss though? No. 18th hole, and I'm about to tee off. It's a relatively simple hole, actually. So hopefully I'll get it in one, and we can go home and have a nice cream. Lovely jubbly.
He says. It's not over yet. If we get ours in.
How much pressure are you actually feeling right now,
There's
Tatiana?
Quite a lot of pressure.
Let me get really close to the camera just so I can get the extra pressure.
Quite a lot of pressure.
You feeling it?
Yeah. I'm
what about you, Jules? You look like you're going to beat us up if we win.
We actually did really well throughout the course, though.
Oh, so you've accepted you're going to lose then? That's good.
So we've just been confirmed as today's losers in Crazy Golf, haven't we?
The boys
are being very smug right now, dancing in the background. What I think they should be quite embarrassed about is that we actually took it right to the wire, didn't we?
We did.
They only beat us by one hole.
Only 1 point. So I don't really know why they're dancing in the background.
I don't know why they're being
because it was so
smug.
Close.
It was so close.
Don't get it twisted.
Exactly.
It was close.
It was really close. And anyways, we'd like to take this moment to say that we officially challenged the boys to a doubles tennis match. Game on!